guys, guess what? I went shopping. Yes, I did, and I'm gonna show you. And by the way, guys, you see me in the mirror over there? Because I got a new mirror. And yeah, you see the stuff that's like down there. Right there, that's the stuff. So let's go to that. H&M, yay! So I'm gonna show you what I got in H&M. And let me get that right now. A major sale or something, and I got this really cute top. Look at this. This is so cute. Like, it's perfect. I mean, it's like kind of like boyfriendy kind of like shirt, and you wear it like with ripped jeans as the ones that I have on now. Can't see it, but look, yeah, you saw that. Sort of. But you can see, I am liking them headbands. So, yeah. And I bought some. So I bought this one right here. This just random brown one that you kind of wear. It's just like a beachy kind of look. I'm going to be going to the beach, so wanted to. But obviously not now because it's like thundering. And so not today. But yeah. And I got this so cute flower. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look how cute this is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Just so perfect. It's just so perfect. Let's have a moment of silence. Not really silence, but whatever. So that's all I got in H&M. And let's go to the next store. Forever 21. My hat. Oh, yeah. Because I got a hat. Really cute hat. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. It has like this really nice print to it. And I'm going to be also wearing this to the beach. And I have a line from the flower crown on my forehead. But don't pay attention to that. We're just going to cut off my head. So yeah, and it's got a pink rim, which is even cuter. Oh my gosh, so perfect. So adorable. And those are so loud. It on for the rest of the video, so yeah. So I also got a bra, but I'm not gonna show you that because no, you don't need to see that. So, and it was like only $5, so like that's ridiculous. It's so cheap and it's so cute. Yeah, so Forever 21 tiny bag. Yeah, I got another bag. Oh yeah, so and what I got in that bag was this little tiny box. Aww, that's so cute. So kind of stopped in the middle of the video because I have too much stuff on my phone and I had to delete some stuff. So if I'm in a different position than I was when I started this video, sorry. And get over yourself. So anyways, this little box has a little lipstick in it. And guess what? This is it. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. And look at this color. It's my lips, oh my gosh, guys, yeah. I'm wearing it, isn't it so pretty? I love it, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh, it's just perfect in every way. Just, mwah. Shh. Fresh, handmade cosmetics. You guys are just like questioning what it is. Lush is this amazing place where you buy bath products, makeup, not makeup, like makeup removers, and like it's all like it's organic and healthy and blah, 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 blah.
That's what I got. Not one, but two bath bombs. That smell, amazing. They smell like candy, topped on candy, times candy. Oh my gosh, it's so amazing. Oh my gosh. So delicious.
Yes. CVS is in the mall. I don't care. I went there after the mall because I needed to get something, and this is what I got.
Ring old conditioner.
Because I needed more, and I got some. So I just want you to know I got some conditioner because I needed it. I think this is so weird that, like, I can see myself over here. Like, hey, Lexi, how are you doing? Okay, I'll just stop.
Look at this pink. Look at where you are. I'm putting this on. Look at combo. What's up, dog? What up? I'm a boy now, guys. Yeah. You know, the boys can go put on my hair. In my hair, dog.
Well, that's all I got at the mall and CVS. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that it made you want to go and to the mall or CVS in that case. So
yeah, like it
with that little like button below. Comment, what was your favorite thing I bought? Or I don't know.
Love you all.
Have a wonderful day, because you should. And bye.